without picking any of the treasure chest. We have so many soldiers. After picking the treasure chest. Actually, we do not even require treasure chest. But just for this record, we are going to beat them. We'll beat this game. I have completed meeting Alexander mission. Now I have to go to Warland. To do that, just talk to the dwarf. Who brought us to Giant Flay? Ignar is besides innkeeper, giant villain. Let's go to the dragon cave to travel to Warland. They are very tough. I'm going to aim at them first. Just ignore the Malefic because they are slow and I could take them with a single stroke. Actually, I can't ignore them because Eneya has to kill the agent behind, which none of my units are going to touch. Disadvantage of melee attackers. They block other attackers from the same unit. Without losses. Will join us, and now we have received defensive wall land mission. Unlike the first game, we don't need to fight that many better. Talk to blacksmith, and now we will have high priestess armor, which is actually fair armor. Although I wanted to get the armor shown in at the title. lost all parts of their armor and we received. Can talk to the all to complete save Annaroth mission, but before we do that we will complete defense of all mission. Just like first game, no, they can't have any soldier, although they could have drag knight equipment. They are very strong unit but have been used. Lukshaya is not as prepared as a group. So we are up against 60 gnolls, 12 demonologists and 1 warlord. It's a quality versus their numbers. Now we need to reduce gnoll number. They will only harm. Destroyed with the loss of one zagkhader. Thank you. can hire Dark Knight from this guy. Defensive wall and mission. We get some Regan quest. Now we have to complete we have to collect all the treasures and editors. As now we are going to leave Airath for good. We'll go to Airath for our final battle. We completed save Airath mission. All the stats receive boost. We have acquired Annaroth. Alexander will be with us until we reach Airath, and we can't return. So we need to increase our authority to increase the number of soldiers. That's all for now. In the next video, we will collect all the treasure chests and altar in Annaroth. Thanks for watching.